Just a little bit. So now we have to decide between first place and second place. So here's the way the rules work. Jake, you are going to spell mitten, all right? So you're gonna get a chance to spell the word mitten. And then in order to win first place, you have to spell the next word correctly. Okay, so you're gonna need to spell two words for me. If you spell one of them wrong, then we go back and we try again to see who's gonna be in first place, all right? So we're gonna give the word to you now. The word is mitten. Can you spell mitten?
Mitten. M-I-T-T-E-N, mitten.
That is correct. Stay there, because you're gonna get a new word to spell. And if you spell this word correctly, you will be our first place representative down in the district, and Catherine would be the second place representative. If you spell the word incorrectly, then it's a great big do-over for both of you. Okay? All right, so you ready for the next word? Your next word, can you spell loud?
Loud. L-O-U-D, loud.
That is correct.
Another round of applause for these two great contestants. Can we have all the participants from the spelling bee please come up and join Catherine and Jake? You were amazing. We have something for you too. Can you make a line right here in the front? Teachers, if you want to come up and hand your certificates to all our participants. What do we think about that? Can we give all these contestants one more round of applause for their hard work? Grandparents, aunts, and uncles, thank you so much for joining us this morning and for sharing your children with us. We could not be any prouder of them.
Okay.